today made my way over to a different area altogether for me anyways. We're just outside of Brown's Flat here in still southern New Brunswick. We just met up with a buddy, Justin, here in front of us. And I thought he was a little silly, but had a good idea to come out here today and check out some trails to see what kind of conditions they're in. So I think this is a new one for him too, coming out here this early on his bike. But man, this is going to be a fun little day, I think. No. So we'll check out the trails out this way here. We'll plan us to stop and have a little barbecue. Yeah, and just enjoy some of this nice mild late winter, early spring if you want to call it. These are awesome. I'm not used to riding with a barbecue in the front, and I'm hearing the rattling. I think he's got a touch of the crazies on him. Gotta watch for some of those rocks. That thing's got torque. Look at the wrist and he's gone. I hope the GoPro is not all dirty. But yeah, these trails are quite nice. Yes, sir. That's cool.
How are you making it?
Good, man. I guess. Yeah.
We just made it here to this pretty cool spot. Got the ATV, bike, fire pit, got the lake. How cool is this? Lovely spot. Yeah, so we're gonna set up here for a little lunch, a little barbecue. We'll see how that goes.
So we just had a great lunch there right by the lake. I forget the name now. I want to call it Fish Lake. Beautiful area. Deeper than it looked. Beavers did a pretty good job with this one. Wow. Beautiful. Someone's old car. That river's rushing pretty good. Beautiful. Alright, so this looks familiar to me. I don't know why. If it came from someone else's video, perhaps? Look at this. That's pretty impressive. So these trails just keep getting better and better. They're getting pretty slick. That's a nasty one. Oh, let's give her a go. Baby. That was a lot of fun. I always want to go back down that thing. Maybe another time, eh? Yeah, I'm definitely coming back through this way here some other time. I'm sure in the summertime and even in the fall would be a very different, it would look very different. Couple of bogs just like everywhere. Apparently there's a moose galore in this area. You haven't seen too many tracks. Saw a couple of tracks earlier, but this spot.
So hilariously enough, this is a really long lake.
Yeah.
And at the other end of this, about 200 yards in the woods, is fish lake.
Oh really?
Yeah, we're not far.
Alright, that was another really cool spot. Hang out there, had a couple of sips of coffee. And there's some beautiful areas out here. There's quite a few hills too that I'm sure in the fall would be just incredible. a little bit of road running here to get back to buddy's house, and yeah, we'll call that a wrap. Man, some of those trails are just quite nice. I'll have to check those out again sometime. Yeah, thanks a lot for checking out the video. And yeah, keep well. See you next time.